Once out of nature, I shall never take my bodily form from any natural thing, but such a form as Grecian goldsmiths make of hammered gold and gold enameling to keep a drowsy emperor awake, or set upon a golden bough to sing to lords and ladies of Byzantium of what is past, or passing, or to come.
Hey, V. Happy to see me?
Not exactly. Blacked out, then woke up here. I miss anything?
Shame you couldn't watch. It was my magnum opus. You'd have loved it.
Mean yours and Rogue's, don't you?
Rogue's dead.
I'm sorry. Fred, things are pretty fucked for me, too. Alt's hitting me with Soul Killer. My nerves are in shreds.
Alt? Gonna show yourself? Say hi, maybe?
I'm an engram now. Construct. Fuck.
Yeah, well, welcome to the club. Hey, Alt, you here?
Told me she's finishing the checksum, then she'll copy me back over into my flesh.
Soul Killer, we can't feel it doing its thing. How come? Should be pissing our panties in pain right now.
Digital analgesia. We're data streams. Certain sensations, inputs can be blocked. Blah, 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 yada, yada.
Alt, make you suffer through an exhaustive lecture?
Imparted it instantly. Whatever. She did say she'd destroy Mikoshi, just as you agreed. Gonna release all those poor bastards, only to suck them into her own bosom. Make them part of herself.
So we at the finish line? It's all in Alt's hands now.
No.
What the? Alt?
I made a mistake in excluding the body as a factor. DNA reconfiguration has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons.
Spit it out! In human terms!
V will die independent of what I do. This is inevitable. This is imminent.
Check again. If V's engram is damaged, can't you fix him?
Hardware. Therein lies the problem. The organism's neurons have been dying for a time. Any attempt at a procedure upon its brain would result in the latter's death.
You're a fucking genius! Think of something!
Enough, Johnny! Shut up! I need to think.
Thank you.
be all right.
I said, give me one fucking minute.
Alt, come on. There's gotta be a way out of this.
The biochip has irreversibly changed the host organism. It no longer belongs to V, who is an intruder there. The situation is different for you. All changes were made to accommodate you.
Hang on. Telling your ex to kick me out of my own body?
The changes are irreversible. You have nothing left to lose. He has everything to gain. I will not interfere in your personal affairs, but while Johnny has full control, he can do what he wishes.
Alt, give us
a... What the hell for? So you can trick me into agreeing? Giving you a free pass, even though you can already do what you want with my body?
You're my friend, V. I'd never pull that on you. Never do you wrong.
Seeing as how I'm doomed to die, we stick to the plan I gave you. I leave. You stay. Keys to my body are yours.
No. It's gonna be me.
You lying sack of shit.
So what do I do, Alt?
Simply cross the bridge. You will become a part of me, as V's body and former life are restored.
Promise me one thing, asshole. You won't forget me. Johnny.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Okay, easy. Too big a dose of Silverhand wound up in my blood. I need to chill. Listen. If I had to choose who to hole up with on a desert island, it wouldn't be you. Ever. Hell, the whole cast of Little Big Corporate Rats would have you beat. Because you're a dickhead. In a big way. And sure, plenty of others out there are more deserving of life. But even so, I never wish you dead.
Fuck. Don't think I'll ever get used to this